Let's look at the solution to our not most recently used replacement policy quiz. We have these axes, and now let's see which ones might be hits and which ones might be misses. This one is definitely a miss because we have nothing in the cache, so now we have brought A into the cache. This one is definitely a hit. Now we're gonna access B, and this is definitely a miss, and we're gonna put B in a separate place in the cache from where we put A, because A is the most recently used block, so we will put B in one of the other three blocks. And we definitely will put B in a line that doesn't contain A, so we will not kick out A, because A is the most recently used block. We will choose one of the other three lines to evict to put B there. So far, if this is our cache, we have A and B there. Now we will access A and have a hit, so C is definitely a miss, and at that point A is the most recently used block, and we will find one of these three to evict to put C there. In this type of a situation, it looks like B might actually be evicted, but remember that we also have valid bits for all these blocks. So when we have a replacement policy, typically we will first fill all the lines in the cache set before we move on and start evicting something. So we will put C into one of the empty slots, and now that is the most recently accessed line. A is now a hit, and that is now the most recently accessed line. Now when we access D, it's not in the cache, so we will have a miss. We will again put D in an unused place, and that will now be the most recently used one. Then A gets accessed and we have a hit, and at this point A is the most recently used block. Now we will have a miss on E because it's not in the cache. And now the question is, what will be evicted? We will definitely not evict A, so we know that the next four accesses to A will be all hits. E will be replacing one of these three blocks. So if we replace C or D, then here we will have a hit. If we, however, select B for replacement and put E there, then B here will have a miss. So we have a hit or a miss here. In total, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or 6 misses. So this is the final answer to this quiz.